1A. I am going to tell Little Red Cap story. One day there was a little girl. She put daily red cap, red gown. Her name is Little Red Cap. One day she will mother took the basket, fruit, vegetables and the basket. The Little Red Cap could took and go to the grandma's house and go and this wolf see and come. Where are you going, Little Red Cap? I'm going to my grandma's house. The Little Red Cap go and this wolf ask to my basket. Grandma closed the door and this wolf come and knock the door. That grandma and Little Red Cap both scared. Grandma got an idea. Full chicken sauces put down in the water tank. The Little Red Cap put down in the water tank. The wolf see and fell down in the water tank. The grandma closed the door and died. This wolf died. The little red cap go to the mommy house